हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, देयर इज़ अ गुड न्यूज़ फॉर यू। नाउ यू कैन राइट द सेम मैटर एट डिफरेंट स्पीड्स। लिंक ऑफ द सेम इज़ गिवन इन द डिस्क्रिप्शन बॉक्स। थैंक यू।
स्टार्ट। एज कॉल्ड आउट इन द काउंटर रिप्लाई फाइल्ड ऑन बिहाफ ऑफ द रिस्पोंडेंट्स टू फिल अप 676 वैकेंसीज ऑफ कॉन्स्टेबल इन दिल्ली पुलिस, applications were invited from suitable candidates through advertisement published in two leading newspapers, that is Hindustan Times and Nav Bharat Times stop. Applicant participated in the selection successfully stop. However, since he was involved in a criminal case under sections 324 and 307, read with section 34 IPC, his case was examined by the screening committee constituted by the Commissioner of Police, Delhi, in detail to assess his suitability, keeping in view the nature of involvement in the criminal case, gravity of the offence, the judgment of the court, the grounds of acquittal, and the judgment of the Honorable Supreme Court stop. In view of the report of the screening committee, a show cause notice proposing cancellation of the candidature of the applicant for the aforementioned post was served upon him via police headquarters dated 9-12-2011 stop. On receipt of his reply and after giving him an opportunity of hearing on 27-1-2012, the competent authority confirmed the proposed show cause notice and cancelled the candidature of the applicant via order dated 15-3-2012 stop. Questioning the said order, the applicant has filed the present appeal silently on the following grounds, :para. The respondents misinterpreted the order passed by the trial court. The act of the respondents in cancelling the applicant's provisional appointment is arbitrary, and the respondents failed to follow the view taken by the Honorable Supreme Court stop. The issue raised in the present appeal has been addressed and dealt with in detail in an order passed by this tribunal with connected appeals decided on 17-5-2012 stop. Para. In view of the facts and circumstances involved in aforementioned cases and rival contentions of the parties, some common proposition arises to be determined by us are whether a person implicated in a criminal case can be considered unsuitable for his appointment in Delhi Police even after his acquittal in the same, or whether screening committee constituted by the Commissioner of Police, Delhi, can evaluate the judgment of competent court of jurisdiction passed by it acquitting a person in criminal case while assessing suitability of such person for appointment in Delhi Police stop. Para. As far as first proposition is concerned, in terms of section 248A of criminal procedure, if in any case in which charges could be framed, the magistrate finds the accused not guilty, he should record an order of acquittal stop. Similarly, in trial of summon cases by magistrate, in terms of section 255 of Code of Criminal Procedure, if the magistrate upon taking the evidence referred to in section 254 and such further evidence, if any, as he may of his own motion cause to be produced, finds the accused not guilty, he shall record an order of acquittal stop. In terms of section 232 of CRPC, in case of trial before a court, if after taking the evidence for the prosecution, examining the accused and hearing the prosecution and defense on the point the judge considers that there is no evidence that the accused committed the offence, the judge shall record an order of acquittal. Stop. From the language of aforementioned provision of CRPC, it is apparent that once a person implicated in a criminal case is acquitted, presumption is that after taking the evidence for the prosecution, examining the accused and hearing the prosecution as well as defense on the point, the concerned judge could not find any evidence to the effect that the accused committed an offense. Stop. In case of trial of summon cases by magistrate, acquittal is recorded upon taking the evidence referred to in section 254 and other evidence caused to be produced, and in case of acquittal, in case of trial of warrant cases by magistrate, order of acquittal is recorded if the magistrate find the accused not guilty. Stop.